things that really worked well for us was going through it and actually figuring out not really just the methods that worked, but the ones that weren't getting us to the objectives that we were getting at. And now we actually, you know, we have a fairly good framework right now for us to work on. And it'd be really great to see what everybody else winds up producing like a year from now. You know, just looks like what everybody has right now is really great. I think as we all go back and start to refine everything, you know, in a year's time, everybody's going to tighten up their monitoring protocol and their measuring protocols. And from that, and like an experience like this, we're learning so much from each other. You know, I'm fairly new to this, and I know other people here too, and other people are experienced, but still seems like we're really on the cusp of doing a lot of really good work and really getting our data gathering and how we're taking this into the next realm. And you know, one of us can only get so far, but everybody together really, really pushes it in a much forward direction. And, you know, and it's pretty amazing to see that. So,
do you think in 1 year,